and how much we love him, Lord. We are now able to stand in your presence boldly, confidently, Lord, asking you for anything and all things, Lord. But Lord, this morning I pray that we would have a heart of thanksgiving. Lord, a heart of gratitude, a heart, Lord, that is saying thank you for just giving us life. So Lord, as we enter this time of worship, may you truly, truly, truly just prepare our hearts right now, Lord God. Remove the wickedness, remove the things that we have seen, the things that we have said. Lord God, remove the filth from our feet, Lord God. Just as the disciples would get their sandals and their feet washed and their sandals removed, may you do that to us. May we know that we stand on holy ground. Right now, this is a place of worship, Lord. And so may you prepare our hearts, our minds, our everything, our souls, Lord God, to receive not only through worship and song, but Lord God, through your word, that you would speak to us mightily, Lord God, that you would minister to us, Lord. But may we bless your holy name today. Lord, may we sing with passion, with love, with desire for just who you are, Lord God. So we commit this time of worship, we commit this service to you for your glory, for your good pleasure. And we thank you that we can call you Abba, Papa, Daddy, Father, our Tata, whatever it is, Lord. You are our God. You are our Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Might be entering into the blues now, but Jesus says in this world we will have tribulations, but he says, but be of good cheer, for I have overcome the world, he said. And for those of us who are in Christ, we are more than conquerors in him. We've overcome the world because of what he has done for us. So let's raise our hands today and praise the Lord. Thank you. we praise you today in this place. Father, for you have overcome everything. You've overcome death, Lord. And Father, you give us that hope in our hearts, Lord. That, Lord, we just want to say how great you are, Lord. And Lord, we just want to praise you, continue praising you today and throughout the day.
Sing what? Great are you, Lord.
Lord. We can tell that you guys are singing from your hearts. You guys are just shouting out his praises. And it's just a pleasure to worship with you all here today.
I'm not Amen.
Great. us, Lord. We recognize that you are name above all names, and you are worthy.